I slept through it last night. I missed it. Joanna and them. I mean, I stayed up during Hurricane Irma all night. And I mean, it was bad. Yeah. But, yeah, Daddy, we're doing pretty good. Like I said, we... Yeah, well, we didn't get nothing like them people in Fort Myers got. Oh yeah, yep. But yeah, ours will be over with in about 9 hours or so, and then you know tomorrow I'll be here, and I'll get out and shoot some drone video and shoot some regular video. Pardon me?
Did nothing happen to y'all
house? Nah. Everything's sound and safe. We got palm fronds in the backyard. That's about it. Okay, Daddy. I love you. Bye. Jason in his first hurricane. Yeah. Yeah. I'm gonna call you Hurricane Man.
Stop!
Huh?
What are you doing? That was your daddy,
wasn't
it?
Yeah, that was my dad. He's calling, checking on us.
He said.
I told him we was in all kind of terrible trouble. Send the National Guard to help us. Send a helicopter. Come get us. Like I said, you can tell it's up because the docks, you see how the walk out on the docks are going uphill, or they were level. Most of the time they're going downhill. You have to walk down to this floating dock. This time we're walking up to the dock. As you can see, stop recording. Yeah. Probably get a lot higher than this today. But you can see how much the river's risen, and it's going to continue to rise. Yes, it is. Ooh, sandhill cranes. Look. Yeah.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your cranes?
Thought so. I ain't bed right here, so over here with Granny's at.